So, right now it's about 6:40 p.m. and at 7 we're meeting a guy and we're gonna get my bunny. And I'm really hyped, so I'll record it all the way there. So, yeah. Yeah, right now memes are really dank. Right now it's like 7 and we're going to get the bunny, right, Ralph Dad?
Yep, we're gonna go get the bunny.
It's gonna be lit. Also, what should I name him? Tell me, please. Because I'm like, I need.
You have arrived.
Arrived. It was actually like literally a 30-second, maybe minute and a half drive. It's really short. So apparently it's actually over here. I thought it was over there. Here? I'm so confused where it is. That's 22nd.
Yeah.
Is this also 22nd?
1102 22nd. Wait a second.
Complications. Searching on the other side of the street. My dad is convinced there is no 1102. Don't want to trespass. I don't see a little thing. An address. No, actually, where'd my dad go? Oh, hi. Everyday stuff you find on the street in Bellingham. Cloths. Cloths.
Yeah, hi, it's Ralph.
Cloths.
Hey, good. Yeah, I had the address down.
So my dad's calling him because we're actually so confused because we can't find it anywhere.
But there is no 1102, I don't think.
My dad is like so confused. Maybe it's.
Unless it's like 11:00. What's this one over here? There's an 11:03. It's an 11:03. Oh, it might be because there's a big fence around it. I'm gonna try these guys. Yeah.
Dude.
That's probably it.
Dude, I'm so dumb.
Number off.
I was looking for it by the house.
Thanks.
It's right here. I'm so dumb. Oh my god.
Find out. Good bunny habitat in here.
Yes. See, Dad, this is what our loan would be like.
Hi.
Okay.
Are you here for a bunny?
Yes, we are.
Awesome. Lenny, who's bringing the loan, is not here at the moment, but.
Right, yeah, he said he said that you guys could take care of us.
Yeah.
I've been talking to him on the phone.
Great. Yeah, so this is your dad. Hey. Hey, buddy. Oh, he's so cute.
Is he a lionhead?
I do not know.
He looks like one.
I don't know anything about bunny breeds. I think he's an Angora.
Really soft.
He knows everything I don't know.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Awesome. You're really into bunnies.
Mm-hmm.
Well, here he is. You want to hold him?
Sure. Dad.
Okay, he's filming too, so.
There you go. Oh, he's so cute.
Is he neutered?
I don't know. Okay. here's some food to set you guys out with.
Okay, thanks.
And yeah. I'd ask if there's anything else you need to know, but I probably don't know if there's any questions.
No, I think he's got it figured out for the most part. We've got a whole a zoo at home. We've got guinea pigs and
wow.
So anyway. I'm gonna turn this off now, Felix.
This is the cutest little dude ever. He is adorable.
He looks good.
He does. Hello, bunny. No, he just winked at me. His fur is so thick and soft. So the money that we gave them is for a donation to the
some orphanage.
An orphanage.
That's what they're telling us.
School. I wonder why bunnies would be the thing that they sold, but I mean, why not?
Sunshine. Fade out with the gunfighters, fade out with the all wars, fade out with the young dying. I just wanna live forever. 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 Fade out with the song singing, fade out with the gang banging, fade out with the same things, fade out with my life changing. I just wanna show you better. I just wanna show you better. I just wanna show you better. I just wanna show you better.
What you thought it would, nigga? I'm the man rallying. Hand down, man down. I'm the grand.
It's not appropriate for my YouTube channel, Dad.
So this duder is coming outside. He is so cute.
Well, I should probably go to see my dad, which is what I promised to him that I would do. Okay. I've been kind of waiting for this to happen so I could go do that. He was in a pretty bad way this morning. He hasn't been eating and everything.
Oh, rip.
I need to go. So are you okay?
Yeah.
Ooh, should I get the food out of the back of the car?
Sure.
Yeah, I left it in there.
Okay, I'm gonna go in the back. Okay. So this little dude is the sweetest dude ever. He is the nicest and the best. He is so sweet. I'm just gonna set him down here and he can chill for a little bit. He's very, very soft. And very curious and like the best bunny ever. I don't know. No, you silly, you can't eat that. You're very soft.
I hope the bunnies and the guinea pigs get along.
They will.
Well, okay. So you have a couple hours before you have to get ready for school anyway. So I'll be back by then, okay?
You mean like get ready for bed?
Yeah. Well, get ready for bed on a school night. Yeah. I'm gonna text the fam dam and let them know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Actually, let me go up. I won't step on him.
Hi, guys. Sorry.
Oh, hey, Juder. He just stepped his first step. Like, not actually, but like he jumped up a step. You know what I mean. Hey, bro. Are you a little cold? You are the cutest bunny ever. So that kind of wraps it up. Friends that are watching this, please come over to my house and help me name him and all that stuff. He's the cutest, nicest, and he's gonna be a dad, so that's gonna be great. So thanks for watching this. It's gonna be hard to edit, but thank you. Bye. Say bye. It's a question mark. That's what I'm gonna call you. You don't have a name yet, do you? Sniff, 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 sniff.